Dear delegates and boxing friends, with only a few days to go until the AIBA Congress, I am addressing you with a plea to make a well-informed, considerate decision on December 12th. This is not a usual Congress. The upcoming presidential election and vote on the Constitution will determine whether AIBA stands any chance of Olympic reinstatement. Your decision can decide whether your National Olympic Committee and your government will continue to support your national federation or not. Above all, your decision will decide whether your boxers can keep their Olympic dream. The world is watching. It's now or never. Read the IOC report. Think long term. Embrace the responsibility. Be honest with yourself and always put your boxers first.